So far, we have created the speaker's profile. Exact same way, you can use organizer's profile. We also demonstrate how you can create the schedules. And now we are going to create an event with our plugin wpeventin. But before starting the tutorial, small tips for you. I have saved all the necessary information as a text file, which is going to save a lot of time. Now, starting with the wpeventin, after that click on the event, then click on add new, and you will get the event creating page. Now you need to fill up all the necessary information very carefully, because this event is going to display in your event page. Now let's start with adding a title. After that, fill up the event short description. Then start with the event location. Event schedule, you can add multiple schedule from the list. Then you can use speaker or organizer. Starting date. After that, click on the time. Add your ending date. Similarly, click on the time. Use a registration deadline for the event. If your event seat is limited, use this button, else you can ignore this button. If you have limited seat, then define your seat number, then set your ticket price, and finally add your social link. Well, if you want to add more than one social link, use this add button. After that, the event logo you can add with this upload image options. Now let's add an frequently asking question along with the answer. If you have more than one question, then use add button. If you want to show your banner, then use show option, and after that you can set the background type and background image with these two buttons. Well, you can change some default setting like permalink, category, tags, and featured image. After that, click on publish page. And let's see how the event look like. So here is our event. This is our social link. This is the event title, small description for the event. Here is the schedule for the event and frequently asking question. After that, related event, and in the right side, the date, time, registration deadline, and venue is displaying. Have you noticed that organizers' profiles are empty, no ticket buying options, and no features image for the event? Well, we did not set them yet, so let me show you how you can set them. In order to set a organizer's profile, at first, let me get back to the Eventin. After that, click on speakers. Now you can use quick edit options or edit options. If you click on quick edit options, you can select organizer from here and then update it. If you want to update with edit option, then click on edit. After that, click on organizers and update it. In the same token, you can add a features image for your event. Let me update it. Now let's set the ticket selling options available for your users. In order to do that, we'll get back to the settings. After that, we'll click on general, and under general options, you will get sell on WooCommerce, enable it. Now if you still don't install WooCommerce, then it will require WooCommerce installation. Don't forget to install your WooCommerce in your website. Now save the changes and let's see how the event page look like. So now registration form ticket selling options is available, organizer's profile is showing, also the event has features image. Moving forward, WP Eventin has a lot more style for the event page. Let's explore them from the ThemeWinter website. So here is the event which we already explored. Then we also have event list. After that, we have event slider. We also have event details style 1. Similarly, event details style 2 and event details style 3. Now you can show your attendee list on your website. So let's explore how they look like. So here is our event, and this design is completely free. Now this is the event list style. This style is available pro style. Here we have event list style 2 and event list style 3 is here. We also have event list style 4. Here is the event list style 5. Let's move to the next. If you want to use slider, then event slider style 1 is here. This is event slider style 2. Here is the event slider style 3. Now let's move to the next. This is our single page event style. Here the social link, then the title, features image, event details, registration form, and the ticketing options. And probably you have understand that we already created this event for you. Now let's move to the next event style. This is the pro style. We start with the description, then event information, registration deadline, registration form, ticketing price, and the other necessary information. We also have another style for the event single page. Here it goes. Now the question is, how can you change this template? In order to change this template, please get back to the WP Eventin settings. After that, click on settings. Under the general tab, you will get event template and speaker template. If you want to change event template, select from this drop-down menu. If you want to change the speaker template, select from this drop-down menu. After that, save the settings. And your template will be updated on event page. Now let's talk a little bit about event attendee. We will make another video about event attendee, how you can display event attendee on your website, how you can work with them, and many more. We will put video link on our description. Don't forget to check it. ThemeWinter theme is continuously updating their style. Don't forget to check back ThemeWinter website for more updating style. That's all for today. Thank you.